And welcome to Killing Floor. This is the first wave. It took so long I actually had to start and stop the recording a few times. Well, once. And that's why I started after the round actually started. This is still round one, though, so. You haven't missed much. I'm joined by Kylar Pierce from my Twitch. Also, there's that little shiny thing. Stormkiller, CR. Hey, yeah. Stormkiller, you can say hi if you want.
Hello.
CR. It's been a while since we've played with CR. And Valarnar, who's not in the call because I don't remember his Skype.
No.
And then some random name Fox. So how is CES, CR? See anything interesting? No. What's wrong? I bought a magazine to read.
I do hope that was just a...
Come see me. Nice. Safely open. Nicely done. Quick and easy, that one, wasn't it? His work and everyone survived. Huh.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools and trade.
Like that. What I feel. Thank you. Where are we going? Yeah, dual pistols. Enemies on the scope. Nighttime isn't an excuse for a city break, capiche? Eat shit and die. How's everyone doing? I'm about to shut the pod. Yeah, I've got you, CR, don't worry. Ooh, there's a body up there.
Okay, this place is messed up.
This is better, isn't it? Pod
closed. How do you like the map?
It's nice. It's cool.
So yeah, the items for this are these little tiny glowy things right here. Oh, they're eyeballs.
Okay. Oh.
Everybody says hi, CR.
I think I might have made a mistake here. I'm stuck.
Where you at?
There we go. Oh, I got my there's a floater down there.
My gun now actually, like, each individual shot makes the explosion sound.
Mm.
How it used to be, it was just like one giant explosion.
Oh! Shot in the head. That's alright. Nice. Let's
get you restocked. Ammo is a problem now. It really is. Oh, look, Storm, where you at? There you go. Okay, look up.
Not very much.
See the eyeball? Right on the statue.
Yeah. Oh.
It got shot. But that's.
Huh.
It was an interesting spot. It was an eyeball inside the schedule. Statue.
Yeah. That's really weird.
It really is.
I did see it on my stream, though, which is good.
Okay. Yeah, it's like the weirdest looking. It's. I mean, it's fitting. It's better than those medallions that every other one is.
Yeah. Is this the right?
Was it 1600 I need for that? Oh god, I need loads.
I'm doing good. It's a good day.
Good.
Oh god. Wait, Fox left? What?
Hurry up.
He foxed off.
That's fine. More money for us.
Yep, I'll follow Sia. No, okay. There's not much here. Hello. Everybody's doing the same thing.
What, just running around?
Yeah. Oh, here they come.
Yeah, the guys, oh my. The guys watch their, guard their faces a bit more.
Yeah. Well, that one didn't. Come on. Dang, there we go. This bitch.
Well, there's a lot of guys over here.
I love my right click. My right click's fast.
What's your right click?
It's a swipe. It either goes up and down or left to right. It seems to do a truck of damage.
Yeah, I'm feeling a lot better. I don't think it had to do with the nurse that you sent over, though. It was just something. I might have eaten something, or I don't know, but that just scratched my throat up a bit. A good night's sleep. Took care of it. I tried to save you.
I'm dead.
Yeah, I'm dead. I tried to. I saw you surrounded. I was like, oh, I'll throw a grenade. A screamer got there, right?
Yeah, rented a screamer to try and take her out, but it didn't work.
Thank you, CR, for the heal. I gotta remember.
Kylar, do your job, mate. Come on.
I know, Kylar, you're a flame. Am I getting hit by something?
Oh, he's a firebug nice now. One,
yeah.
He was a medic. Oh, see, I was a medic.
Yeah, he healed me.
Yeah, no, he healed me loads, though.
Oh, yeah, there's only so much we can do when you were surrounded on three sides.
Yeah, true enough.
Luckily, you didn't lose anything, weapon wise.
Well. Did I not? Yeah, I lost one pistol.
Oh, okay. You lost a pistol.
So, dual pistols. It's alright, though. It's no big deal.
I need to get
so
a different weapon.
Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be able to afford a different weapon.
I'm still using my base. I'm still using my starting weapon.
So I want the eviscerator. I want the eviscerator, but it's going to cost far too much money.
Okay, I picked up my upgraded weapon. I now have a grenade launcher.
Nice.
Okay. That stuff still works. Final choices, people. I'm going to look for those eyeballs.
Hang on, did I? Just a single pistol.
You gotta find these glowing eyeballs.
I'll follow you just so I can see him. I have to power down the pod.
Smooth sailing, so I must not get all sloppy. I have to find one first. Pod closed. I think we got all the easy to find ones. Oh, there's ammo here.
I do hope that was just a farm. Well, this could be good fun. Holding off here. I'm not killing, I'm not. Whoa! That was a lot.
Yep. Okay. Fall back to the hole!
Come in.
Invisible
check. Nice. Whoever's doing that. Ow. Ow.
Oh no, that's not a good spot.
Blah. We are literally stuck here. I can't move. Yeah. Ah.
Whoa, I can't see sh- I'm alive. I'm not gonna be alive for long. Okay. Bad spot to be.
Oh, I healed and died. What the hell? Come on. I pushed Q. They're all up here. Most of them, most of them are up here with me.
Oh, there's people up here too. Wow. Okay. Yeah. I'm alive.
9.
Lovely. And jubbly.
The CR is doing the best at a lot of this.
Oh, that's because CR is the best at these games.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, 5 more. 4 more. I'm pushing up the daisies. It's got box. It's a Friday night kebab. 3. 2. 1.
We survived. I have a shovel if you want it.
Oh, I've got one.
Okay.
Got my Crovel.
Yeah, that's what I picked up. I picked up one of those.
Yeah.
So, it started off well in that little hole.
Yeah. Back to dual pistols again.
Things went real fast, but that's okay. A lot of the... What's up, Nat? You're fine.
Thank Bring you up just... the trading controls and upgrade your gear. Know what Zed's love? Broken
she
armor.
Just
fix it.
One of those days today.
Yeah. You're right, Donald Trump. Hey, you went to buttons.
Just leave this here.
So for some reason they gave me Yeah, who needs? No, I need stuff for armor. Thank you. Never mind. For some reason, they gave me my RPG already.
Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
So I'm using my pistol exclusively until something big comes up.
Come on, let's all live through today. I flipping dare you.
I think I'm going to need to take the sensitivity down quite a bit on this.
Invisible.
Oh, here they come.
Watch our backs.
Yep. Okay, trying to take them here. You okay, guys? There's nothing coming back this way.
They're coming from the main hall.
Got a screamer.
Oh, there's a chainsaw dude. He's down.
That was quick.
We have 80 guys coming towards us.
80? Yeah. Ooh.
60 more.
How did that miss?
CR is doing work.
Yep, I would say so. Damn it.
I'm pretty sure the exclusive reason why I'm still alive is because of CR.
Yep.
Down to 40 guys left.
Ow. God damn it.
Nice. I just shot that guy in the dick.
Ooh. Oh. I don't have a primary weapon, I just realised that. got a headless. How are we doing? Two left.
Done.
I survived this time. Thanks, CR.
CR is alive.
Like, he's got nothing to do with me, that's all CR.
I don't know how many times it just said CR ceiling, you CR ceiling, you CR ceiling. I'm like... Holy, this place is a crazy
event. Nice work, gang. So far, I've seen more human bloodshed in a reality TV show.
Lag quite a lot, actually.
Problem is, I don't see any more of these eyeballs. I've been looking out.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade. Ah. Ooh, nail gun. Nail gun or katana. What should I get?
Oh, those are both pretty good sounding, actually.
I'll go for the nail gun. Because, why not?
The nail gun's good for range.
Yeah, I think that's pretty much what I'm going to be trying for.
I mean...
Yeah, I'm getting a little bit of lag. It's pushing forward and back.
Oh shit.
Only a little bit though.
I think this map it's almost more inclined to move, just like keep moving.
You guys will, as long as you don't go too far, because there we go. You start there, we're gonna stay down here. Hopefully. No, maybe not.
Oh, we're moving down already.
Oh, yeah, it might be.
They swarm really crazy. In
there's a few here. Damn. Yum. Did I do? Yeah, I think I just got two. Nice.
Go through the door. There's some, but it's a lot less. Damn, there's just so many of them.
Careful behind. Ah, we got him.
I'm dead.
Where are you?
Wait, I'm alive.
Oh, crabby.
I know.
Tony throat. Oh my good grief. Oof.
Big guy.
Got a screamer. Ow. Yeah, she's down.
Valarnar died. There's a flesh pounder. He got stuck in the door.
We've got four left.
I have a feeling one of them is going to be a big guy. Oh, no, they're all small.
Yeah.
Okay, who uses the MP? I think this is Valinar's.
Here you go, Daddy.
I got it. Where is he at? Where's Valarnar? Get the swap. Here you go, Daddy. Thank you.
You're welcome, Daddy.
I know, you're such a cutie. Where are you at, Valarnar? Valarnar, over here.
600.
Spare one if anyone needs it.
Yeah, there's nothing I can do at the moment.
Can I get my weapon yet? You know what? I'm gonna sell the RPG.
What? It's copy the duck.
To buy my assault rifle. Make
your choices. It's copy the duck.
I have no clue what you're talking about.
A scrappy duck.
A scrappy duck is exactly what it sounds like to me, but I don't know about you.
Yeah. Yeah.
A scrappy duck. Scrappy duck! Scrappy duck!
Whatever you say, dear. Oh, eyeball, right here. If you want one, Storm. Oh, was it? Oh god, I'm like way away from you. I'm coming!
Hurry up.
Oh, that's not good.
Oh, that is not good.
Behind the door.
Yep, sounded like it. Here you come.
Two of them?
Owie.
Grenades out!
Right here. Okay. How'd we do?
We're taking them out.
Look like we're doing alright. Holy crap. And they're dead. What's that on the right? Oh, good grief. I'm running out of ammo already. Ow.
Get out of the corner!
Left.
At this point, I'm gonna die.
Where are you?
I'm just moving back. I'm running.
Trying to see where you are.
I'm just running.
Sugar. Friday night
kebab. Nice. Good job.
Thank you, CR. You are literally a lifesaver. Holy crap.
Trigger finger.
This game just feels so much more intense now.
Yeah, I think we've gotten better at it, but...
Well, one, ranks get better. Like, the higher your rank, the more damage you do, the stuff like that.
Mm.
So, like, being at level 0 really counts. We need, one more eyeball until we're done?
Okay.
Not to mention, this map is super tough.
And it's super huge as well, by the look of it.
You want down?
What do you reckon, CR? Good map? Bad map?
Seems alright.
I'm not killing, I'm not earning, which is bad.
What do I feel? I am going to get rid of that nail gun, because it's not much cop. Zwei hand or katana? I'm going to go for Zwei.
Damn it! Okay, don't use the auto trader. Can I get like $100?
Out, over it. Sorry, I'm out of lollipops. There you go.
Thank you. I'm going to be screwed this next round.
I've got my spikies by hander. I'm going to be fine. Hurry up. Hiya, Jariki. Sorry.
It decided to sell my pistol, or sell my machine gun that I spent money on, to buy the thing that I already had.
And I love cookies as well.
Okay, sorry, nice. Chat. I've been kind of,
Yeah. Alright, as well. I'm completely ignoring chat.
It's actually a pretty good spot right here.
Yeah, that's what I was doing, just slicing where I was standing.
I kind of like the new weapons that they added.
Hmm.
Oh, nice.
Oh, it's more from the right hand side.
Okay, I got the quick ones
as well. Nice, good shot.
Flesh pounder. He's down.
More coming from my side, but it's okay.
Okay, now he's down.
Okay, it should be okay. My side for now.
Oh, we're surrounded.
Careful, we got some more spidery ones again. Over there. Ow! Got my butt worked, I'm stuck in a corner.
Dang it! Keep bringing
I can't
up.
Move, I keep getting pushed into the corner.
Don't know how to parry.
Nope.
Do what?
Middle this.
Middle mouse, parry.
What's
that
do?
Hold the block, but if you time it, I can parry you.
Okay. I got it. Okay.
Nice. Oh yeah, you see what we mean by this game's getting harder, CR?
Good, because it's better that way.
Oh yeah, it started out being super easy. Now even normal is like... You have to actually, you know... Ammo for every class other than, you know, some crazy ones is now a concern.
Two. One.
It's gonna be a flesh pounder. Thanks for the heals. I don't see him.
Behind us.
Behind us?
Quick.
Oh, yeah. Jesus. So many bullets. So many bullets.
So, sir, you were quite the team player back there.
I was apparently quite the team player.
Things are a bit calm.
The good thing is, now that we got the achievement for this place, I never have to do this again. This map is just way too hectic.
Yeah.
They come in from everywhere.
There's a couple of spots to stand which are fantastic for defending, but... Yeah, you've really got to be on point to defend it.
Oh yeah, like that last one. It was great to stand on there, but once you lost that point, it's like, oh, well now we're screwed.
Yeah.
Like, once they get... Yeah, once they get past... Oh wait, come here.
I've got no money.
Storm, where you at? Storm, over here.
Yeah.
Over here, see me?
Yeah, over here.
Okay, look right here on the rock. See it?
Oh yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you got it. Nice.
SWAT is like, from what I can tell for SWAT, it's literally just throw as many bullets down a certain hole as you can. And hope things die.
Blimey, it's warm today.
Apparently I bought the pulverizer. I don't know how I might manage to buy that. But
if you hold E, it does that.
What's that?
E is... will auto-buy things for you. It'll also auto-sell things for you, too.
Scrake. Incoming.
Yep, where... Oh, invisible.
Is it a scrake? No, it's a... Yeah, it is. Okay. Ah, there's loads of them.
Okay. Okay, time to switch guns.
Yep. I'm doing.
The machine gun just feels so good.
Just trying to get little Miss Screamy Tits over there.
Yeah. Speaking of little Miss Screamy.
Oh God. Go the hell away. Thank you. I'm gonna have a screamer. Go away. I'm trying to get out and I can't. I can't move.
Chainsaw, you've got to be kidding me, pal. Shit.
Ow, behind you, Valarnar. Mm-hmm. 41 still.
Shit!
Finish the last ones off, so I can open the trader
box. It's a Friday night kebab.
14 left.
Felt that, you bastard.
Careful. I hate the ones that take 10 years to bloody kill. Stupid.
Tell me that's not a chainsaw he's carrying. It's a Friday night.
Still feeling dodgy, if I'm honest.
Does get stupid.
You're too kind.
Last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply. You were on the most.
Where did I die anyway?
I guess drinks are on you tonight.
Where did I die?
Too far from the trader.
Yeah.
Keep your eyes peeled for survivors. She must still be.
Yeah, that's fucking typical.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
I might make this my last one.
You know I want some. You're too kind.
See if I can actually do this. Yeah. Holy crap.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
Oh, there's a right hander and a couple of pistols. I guess that's about all I can do at the moment. Upgrade. So how do I upgrade then?
What?
Oh, anything. Any of my gear. Oh, don't worry. I'll work it out eventually.
You just sell like lower tier weapon to buy a higher one.
Okay, you run over here. You study.
Hold on a sec, I'm reloading.
124.
Right, see, I'm reloading.
Really? That. I'm a screamer.
Oh,
Yeah, come get me. Yeah. Nice one.
Just breaks.
Cool. Flesh pounders. Ow. So still in there. Can't do anything at the moment.
You hear me now? Nice one, Cyril. Crack a car, boom! Get off!
That's the order
then. I'm dying! Poison!
Shit! You've got 16 left. God damn it! Ow! Whoa!
The old mag can still shoot.
Thank you. Oh dear.
Well,
that got really dark there, didn't it?
Come on, let's all live through today. Everyone okay?
I don't know if that's just me being nearly dead or...
The light? No, the lights can be destroyed.
That would be why it's getting dark.
There you go, I'll bill you later.
You own the money, now spend it.
Just stand here and play with my sword.
You need armor, Kylar.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Yeah, I do like the little details on this game, though. It really is nice. Like, if you destroy fire and stuff like that. Patriarch! It makes you easy prey. He will target you first if you run off on your own.
Mm-hmm.
That's an interesting concept. I don't see him. Wait, he's over there.
He's up, yeah, up here to the left.
Yep,
where's
he's right there.
Where's the other guy? There we go.
So many bullets that you can just pump out of this guy. Oh, damn.
Kicked his booty there, all right? Just a bit.
Face tank, rocket, yeah.
Mm. Get him! Oh, there you go. Farty gun again.
Load faster, damn it.
Oh dear.
I'm in a corner.
Okay, I'll just stop them all on this side, so. It doesn't feel like I'm doing any damage to him at all with this.
What are you using?
Katana.
It's doing damage.
And his right hander. Where'd he go? Over this way.
I think he might have gone this way, but I could be wrong.
I'm not sure if he went up or this way. Where is everyone?
He's behind us. All I got left on this gun are explosives. Which, don't get me wrong, do a lot of damage. Oh, he got Kylar with the rocket too.
Now?
This should be his last push though. I don't think he heals anymore.
Ow, that's me gone. Fucking hate that. That should never do a one shot.
Lovely and jubbly.
Because he just needs to spam that and everyone's dead.
I don't even know where he went.
Oh no.
Oh, he healed again. Okay, this is his last push. With my shots.
I'm just gonna watch CR because CR seems to be the best at the game, so see if I can take any tips about the way he's playing. Or not, as the case may be. Wow. You see what I mean about the one shot? He'll make sure that you've got enough health to be one shot. That's a horrible, horrible, horrible AI.
Lovely and jubbly.
Problem is, I'm almost out of freaking ammo.
Not good. That's far too much.
Hits the spot.
I can do it, yeah, thank you.
I don't think she means the game.
Yeah. She wants me to fill her up some more juice. I'll get it to her in a second.
Yay. Oh.
It's a Friday night kebab. Just. Lovely and jubbly.
How much can this go? Oh, damn it.
Where have you gone off to? No. Oh, dear. Oh,
it's just me, and I'm gonna die.
It's a Friday night kebab.
Oh, wait. Ammo! I gotta drop something. Oh, he's gonna.
Nah.
Yeah, I'm so dead. I'm so dead.
Hiya, Mark. No, we're not so dead today.
Damn it. Yeah, there's just nothing I could do to that guy. They got so strong and he killed like four of us with the freaking rocket launcher.
So close to victory. So close. And so dead.
I think if we did another, like a different area and it wasn't this one, we probably would have done a lot better. But, jeez. Hey, I actually got some SWAT experience because I used a SWAT gun. Yeah, when Valarnar died in a SWAT, I picked up his weapon and just started shooting with it. Okay, map boat.
Well, we're not gonna go for that one again.
Where do you wanna go? Where do you wanna go, CR?
Let's go.
I don't mind.
Safety barn.
I mean, safety barn is. Yeah, let's go safety barn then. Because, for one thing, there, as far as I know, there were no doors in here to shut.
There were, I think, early on, but...
Because I had a perk that if you shut a door, it can blow up. Okay, so give me a few seconds. I'm going to go get her something to drink, so hopefully she'll be a little bit happier.
When she did say please.